Students between the ages of 8 to 9 years old are currently taking part in a reading competition. The competition involves 8 schools from 8 educational districts. The competition will then move to the national level, following which the winner will travel to Dominica to do battle against the other Eastern Caribbean states.
Because it's the fourth year, I think what it has done, it has made teachers, students, even parents very conscious of reading. And you see, this is not the reading that we would normally have done at school. Most times at school, we would read to answer questions. Competition, but now we are looking at it more like reading fluency. And so teachers now have this as one component in the program, the language arts program, where they have children to read fluently.
The reading competition started 4 years ago when Courts St. Lucia Limited was given the green light by the Ministry of Education. Courts, among various other sponsors, deemed it a privilege to be associated with this venture.
The winner of the St. Lucia finals get the chance to represent the island at the OACS finals and get the chance to walk away with $5,000 cash plus $5,000 for his or her school and a laptop. And we are proud to say that every participant in the OACS finals will walk away with cash prizes amounts a laptop. So at Quartz, we are extremely happy to bring to St. Lucia and to the OACS a competition that not only promotes literacy, but engenders into the youth the importance of reading and how much reading benefits students in the future.
The first year, Grenada captured the top spot, followed by St. Kitts in the second year. The third year, the top spot went to Dominica. According to the curriculum specialist, it is only fair to say that with hard work, it is St. Lucia's turn this year. Today's competition was held at the National Cultural Center. For the DBS News World, Alex Busque reporting.